Damn! Now
All
we're
right,
gonna.
what we're about to listen to is Love Galore by SZA and the great, the honorable, the legendary Travis Scott. Yes, there's going to be pitch correction in this song, so we
oh,
don't need to hear you
fantastic.
Say it. There's going to be auto-tune in this song, so we don't need to hear you say it, all right?
Should
but
have a
also,
disclaimer, yeah.
Go ahead, what do you want to say?
Well, I want to say, like, subscribe, turn on notification, and tell your mama about me. Yes, more importantly, tell your mama about me. Okay, let's go.
Very nice.
I need. What the hell was that?
I need. For fun, don't take it personally. I'm surprised you call me after the things I said. Skirt, skirt, all niggas, skirt up, all niggas, skirt down. You acting like me, acting like we was more than a summer fling. I said farewell, you took it well. Promise I won't cry over spilled milk. Give me a bit. Give me another value. Give me another hour or two. Hour with you. Why you bother me when you know you don't want me? Why you bother me when you know you got a woman? Why you hit me when you know better? Know you know better. Know you crew better than you do. Call me looking for you. I'll be looking for you. Got me looking forward to weekends.
Oh my God.
All right, pause it.
My pleasure.
I just want to say, even though I don't really like SZA like that, right? I like this song because she's singing about love. You know what I mean?
And I don't give a rat's ass.
The future can be bleak, right? But not if we have love, all right? So we have to love. Guys.
If we have
Don't
this,
be like
it is very
Don't be
bleak.
A hater.
If this is the future,
be
it's very bleak, man. It's bleaker
cool.
than my face.
Cool. Be love. Go ahead.
Be love while she's riding like a hoe.
Last word, Vince.
Yeah.
Long as we got you, never get you
Listen, everybody. This is love. Look at this. This is literally a prostitute going to a hotel room. This is love.
Long as we got you, never gave you my number. I did it with you. Should never let you hit it. I split it with you. I regret it. You got the fetish. You got the problem. Now it's a problem.
Hold on. We got to pause there. I just want to show everybody. The love.
What? It's ass, man.
Yeah,
oh,
dude.
Sorry,
look at
bro.
This. Look at this romantic video. It's so romantic, right? Right?
Surprise.
This is love,
beaches,
man.
Don't know these beaches. Dig dirt on beaches. Do it for fun. Don't take it personal, baby. Love on my ladies. Love to my ladies.
Why you bother me? Last time I checked, you were the one that left me in a wreck.
Hold on, I have to put that back. Hey, we got another great shot here.
Hey,
listen. This is more interesting. Her ass is more interesting than the whole song right here. You know? Like,
imagine
this is...
your kid checking this music out. Well,
that's not good.
I mean...
That's not good.
Pepsi Girl said romantic as fuck. I can't tell if she's being sarcastic. Any ass that's staring at you like that is very wrong. Thank you. Pepsi Girl and Pepsi Man are both from California. They feel like me. They're like, look, man, out of here, course. That's romantic. All
degeneracy
right?
is, you know,
we
rubbing.
Live in a degenerate world, man. I'm
it's
sorry,
rubbing
man.
Off.
We're in
man.
America, bro.
It's rubbing
We're in
off.
The land of the snakes. We're in the land of the snakes. I'm sorry.
Yeah, all right. I want to hear his incredible vocals. Silent.
Go, start at the beginning. Start at the beginning of his
Hell
verse.
Hell no,
to the
beginning.
No. Go to, he's only two words in. Go to the beginning of his verse.
Okay. Incredible vocals.
Why you bother me? Last time I checked, you were the one that left me in a red.
That's the golden nugget right there. Hold on.
It's all auto-tune. We know it's all auto-tune. We know.
No, this is fantastic. Auto-tune. Listen to this. Golden nugget of vocals. That's fantastic. Let me plant that seed inside you. Hey, listen, Milk. What is his name? Travis Scott. Please
Let
don't.
Me plant that seed inside
please
you.
Don't spread your seeds. Please don't spread your seed. It's enough with you already. Let it end there. Be a noble man. End the misery that is plaguing.
Stop ruining my music with your horrible voice. All right, play the
Hold
song.
Hold on. Let's take
I'm
this.
I'm tired of hearing your horrible voice. Yeah. Play the song.
So why you bother me? Why you bother me? Why you bother me? Why you bother me? Tryna catch a POV.
I need more coffee. Man. Oh, it's over.
Yeah, it's over. It's over. It's over.
Pop that's it. Great news.
Yeah, that's it. That's it.
That's the best thing I've heard today.
Now, let me go first. Be quiet, all right? This is a very, very, very good song by SZA. I don't like SZA like that at all. But this song is really good. I'm telling you right now, the first time that this song hit me, right, I was in the club, right, with one of my chicks, right? And it was me, her, and her friend. And me and her were, like, you know, not really vibing. So I was kind of away from her, right? I was in a random part of the club. This song came on. The girl to male ratio was like 10 to 1. So there was only a few dudes in there. This song came on, and every chick in the whole building started singing this song word for word.
Yeah, it's a mating song.
I'm like, I literally couldn't deny it. I'm like,
of course you couldn't.
I mean? So that's when this became one of my favorite songs. I'm like, Jesus Christ.
That was your
SZA
dick.
SZA is a classic American woman. She's singing and representing the other American women. You know what I mean? A lot of women out here they're 304s. You know
you're
I mean?
Listening. So, listen, you're listening with your dick
when
you listen to this song.
My rating?
It's not you. It's right? your dick listening to this.
Listen. I got, like I said, the first time that I heard this song, I heard every woman in the building singing it, you know? And look, you're right. They all wanted you to play. No, this is a fact. That's what I'm saying. It was 10 to 1. I walked in there with my girl. And then I went somewhere else, and I was surrounded by women. And this song came on; they all started singing it.
That doesn't make the song better. Amazing. You know what I mean?
Well, the song is fantastic. I appreciate SZA for making this. I appreciate Travis for jumping on it. I give this song a 9.1. This song is an official 9.1. Right for its lane and the type of music that it is, a 9.1. This is one of SZA's best songs.
Listen.
Go ahead with your bullshit. The real rating is 9.1.
There is no difference between sewage and garbage. They're all in the same family. You know what I mean? So this is absolute sewage. It's in the sewer. This is poison. This is... you know what's good with me? I have a firewall. I have a firewall against this shit. Okay? Yeah, I can listen to it, but... My firewall doesn't let it enter my system. So all I can do, though, is trash it, which it deserves. This shit deserves to be called out as some of the worst shit ever out there. It gets a 0. Are you done? There is nothing of value in this.
He gave it a zero, which we know that, you know, he doesn't know what he's talking about.
Nothing of value.
The real rating is a 9.1, all right? So all the SZA fans, right, all the black women in America, you can rest assured that we all know that he doesn't know what he's talking about, all right? It's a 9.1. Relax.
Hell no. Bazam. It's a bazam. Clear zero. Bazam!
9.1.
All right, bazam. Okay.